I just started streaming now, so you can just click on in the party.
Mine says always allowed. So that mean, Shane, is your aunt always allowed? You gotta do sparkling too. You gotta allow it, cause we gotta hear your jungle juice.
I got jungle juice.
What do you have? Fine, I'll do the cream-filled poppers. Jalapeno poppers.
Well, I started, Mikey, so you want to let everybody know who our sponsor is?
Sure, our sponsor is brought to you by, hold on, let me get in first. It said the broadcast is stopped.
Remember, it's a 10-second delay.
Oh, okay. Well, this broadcast is brought to you by Dr. V's Nut Jalapeno Poppers, made with fresh jalapeno Philadelphia cream cheese. Wouldn't you like some creamy nuts? Cream-filled nuts?
That was so good!
Oh my god! That was amazing! I've never heard you speak that clearly in 5 years! That was... Skippy, did you hear that? That was phenomenal. I want to snippet the audio from that and save it for something. I might just loop that throughout my video. I might just loop it. That was too good.
And while we're at it, why don't we ask our other sponsor, Gold's Nuts, what we wash our jalapeno peppers from?
Hey, you can wash your jalapeno peppers down with a nice ice-cold glass of Doe's Nuts Jungle Juice, fresh from the fruits of the jungle. Tim, have you gotten in yet?
No, I'm trying to figure out how to do it. I'm just having trouble here.
I still don't see it.
And clicked on it, and...
Ask Mikey. Mikey, sorry.
No, it's not on there. You're on your screen. Well? I can hear you, I can't hear,
Now the rest of the broadcast is in also,
now we gotta start all over again.
It's not working?
No!
He clicked on my name, hit X on my name, and view broadcast in the party.
Now.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah, you got like 5-6 other people on Thursday.
Tim, did you get in?
Okay, here's what I see.
No,
nope.
It says stops again.
Yeah. It's no, delayed. It'll be back on in a second. Because I...
And while we're waiting for Tim to join us, let's bring back our sponsor, Dr. D's Nuts. It is brand new habanero pepper nuts. If you'd like some spicy nuts in your mouth, then get my bag of Dr. D's Nuts jalapeno habanero pepper.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey. And also... and also, we do have coming soon, Dr. Z's Nuts Ghost Pepper Nuts. It's like when you eat a bag of those, you'll blow a new asshole in your stomach.
That
would, yeah, this would work a little bit. You're falling off the edge. Wait, just wait. Let it simmer a little bit. Let it simmer another couple minutes.
I need another drink.
No, no, not in friends list. Go in the party. Yes, go to the party.
That's what happened to me. I went in the mix.
Yep, there we go.
I'm a little on the internet. But luckily, you're not in a position to be when it's scared. Caught you unawares. Now you're asleep. Give me a teeth and eyes. What are you worried about? Who's scary? I'm just a new tooth fairy.
Yeah, we're just listening to a rapping surgeon. It's actually the trophy. If you knock all the shit off the desk, you get the rapping surgeon trophy. Don't ask me how. But I guess it changed the radio down there. Alright, we're going to do Bob's teeth. Bob's teeth transplants. In the hallway. the rainy hallway. Our hospital is still using a little bit of work.
I can see that.
Low budget. Low budget. Oh. I'm going to need that. Need this hammer. Whoop. Maybe I won't be getting that hammer right now. Whoop. Oh, stabbed myself already. That's not good. That's no bueno there. No bueno.
I just sent you a, comment.
Gotta stop if these nuts is in the house.
That's not the D's nuts, yay!
I can't do nothing right now.
You gonna bust his mouth open with an axe? Are you crazy? He's gonna need more than one, two, three plates. And while you're doing surgery, boy, and you open his mouth up, I just pour a bag of D's nuts in it.
Pull a bag of Dr. B's and the jalapeno poppers.
Yeah, I'm sure he'll enjoy that when he gets up to the final.
Woo! Oh, he will. Hot.
Something's more hotter than a good hot, just like the milk. Oh my god, that's the tooth. Why do you have to pull the tooth out? Can't you just put the implant in? And you can't even see where the hell you're going.
Nah, yeah, I got stabbed with a needle.
Oh, well, fix that. Stab yourself with the other needle.
Whoop, there goes the hammer. Hey!
We need another sponsor. Where's our other sponsor? Skippy.
Here we go, here. I can stab myself there. Oh! Trying to stab myself with the correct needle. Oh, that's not working. Because I can't see nothing.
No, that's not working.
At least his teeth are right.
You know, don't forget to let us know when your sponsors are up.
Not while we're looking, we could,
No, 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 no. I'm not ready yet.
Our sponsor is bearing his message. Feel-good needle here. Feel-good needle. For the doctor, it's a feel-good needle. Serves the patient absolutely no purpose. There's a highlighter. Oh, well, that's not going to do any good.
Why is Bob keep coming in there?
Bob needs a lot of work done. We do it in...
multiple surgeries and putting through him.
Bob needs a lot of work, and then we,
I'm a first
year med student, so I try to do what I can for Bob.
That explains everything. That explains it all, why Bob is talking to me.
Well, don't need that scalpel.
Poor Bob. If you only knew what he was going
through. Uh-oh.
Especially from Dr. D's nut.
Well, we need to knock all of his teeth out of Bob's mouth, apparently. And we'll try and do that until we get the appropriate...
I can't hear you!
You gotta start somewhere. You gotta transplant his teeth out. Saline for the rest, for the new teeth.
Yep.
Thank you.
this. I get the rest of Bob's teeth out. Actually, unfortunately, Bob's gonna have to do it. We're gonna start over with Bob. We're gonna give him a,
What do you fucking think he's a cat in 9 lives?
Oh, he'll be back.
He'll be bad. It'll be a different Bob. You know, Bob stands for a badly operated boyfriend. He's amazing.
Not recommending you do this, but...
No, we don't recommend you do this.
Hit the patient a little bit with the, you know, cause a lot of blood loss.
Oh! The blue man group is coming. On Friday.
Oh, that's good.
I like the blue man group. I remember seeing them at first. Yeah, I saw them in 2001 in Chicago on a Swedish stage with my ex-girlfriend. She bought me tickets
what
to
up,
go see.
Dude, little surgery here. I messed up, so I gotta start over in a second.
Then a month later, I dumped the bitch. She's cheating on me. So something's had to do it. Get the teeth out of him. This brings us time for Dr. D's night. Beth, I'm here with Dr. D's night.
Yeah, Mike, give us a sponsor. I got something I have to take care of before I'm trying to break.
Okay, this is brought to you by Dr. D's Nuts, jalapeno nuts. Jalapeno tacos, baby. Ah, fuck it. I can't do it again. Beep, take two. I can't do it. I don't think I need nothing brought to mind to surgery. I can't do it. Okay, take three.
Mike's first take or no take at all.
I think that was the only time I could do it straight. Okay. This surgery is brought to you by Dr. D's Nuts Jalapeno Poppers. If you like that, the hot in your mouth, then try a box of D's Nuts Jalapeno Poppers. They're made by the finest cream cheese.
Is it the Philadelphia cream cheese?
It's Philadelphia cream cheese. So if you like cream cheese nuts in your mouth, you'll love Dr. D's. Fuck this! I can't do it! It ain't gonna work anymore.
Oh, look at that. I knocked out a couple teeth at the kill shot. Look at that.
You probably threw these hard ass nuts at him and knocked his teeth out.
Dr. D's nuts is in the house.
Trigger Bud brought to you by these nuts. Not anymore. Now it's by Jungle Juice. Why don't we hear from that sponsor? Why Bob is waiting for his surgery, let's hear from our sponsor, Jungle Juice Man.
Oh, that's no bueno.
Well, why don't you speak about it?
Oh, well.
You know what? You don't want to talk about Jungle Juice anymore?
No, I'm focusing on surgery. The doctor has to do his work. That's why we have sponsors. Talk about this being sponsored.
Okay, this now this surgery is about to begin. Hopefully, might never leave it. Why is it raining in the hallway? Yeah, you got a leak in the hall?
Yeah, it's an old hospital.
Okay. So this surgery is about to buy back the D-Net, Ghost Pepper, and soon be on. If you like something very hot in your mouth, time bag is actually heating up to expected. But we're guaranteeing you're going with the new hole in your ass. No? It didn't work out for what I did.
Fuck, you can't
do it like I did this. I think I only did it once and that's the best I could do. You'll have to wait for the video to come out. What you should do, B, is after you're done with the surgery, if you ever complete it, take and just stop the video.
Yeah, so all the confidence in the world is for Bob here. Luckily, Bob's family can't hear any of these broadcasts. Yeah, if you ever...
But maybe...
There we go, I need this.
Maybe Bob's wife would like to while she's waiting in the waiting room, maybe Bob's wife would like to have a bag of all these nuts. What do you think? Uh-oh, I left.
You step up.
Okay, I'm back. How do you kill me?
I saved myself. Just like that. Boom. Back in action. I'm gonna stab Bob a little bit. Stop blood flow. No, I gotta get there. I gotta cut that other side off.
A free sample of jalapeno pepper. Cream filled milk. Ah, fuck this, actually. I'm done. No more spices. No more spices you're here is jungle juice, Tom. What are you trying to do? Check if his nose is there? I'm sure he has a nose.
I need a scalpel.
Where's the other two? Are they still here? We can't hear them. Hey Brian, you still here?
These are very focused.
Oh, you guys are still here. I can't do it anymore, Skippy. I can't do my sponsors anymore like I did at the beginning of the surgery.
There we go.
I'm all washed out.
Alright, oh! Well, I needed that.
Yeah, I can't do anymore with but the cream nut. See? It's all over. There was only a one-time shot, and you can only hear it at the beginning of this broadcast. Well, Skippy, you don't have any more faith in me. What about Chucky?
Oh, the hammer somehow stuck. Yep.
Okay, can't do it. This broadcast is by Kill Bandits.
Hey, God damn it!
There we go.
Why don't you beat the bandit sticking with these nuts? Throw these nuts at them, maybe they'll knock them out. Yeah, that's what I said. If you say so. Poor Bob. Bob is waiting for his teeth to be removed. I'd like to tell you about a brand new car from Dr. Beezer.
Dr. D's nuts is very health conscious. That's why we have...
Dr. D's nuts cannot do it anymore. And Dr. D's nuts is drunk right now. And don't forget to have bottle vodka while you're in.
I'm gonna leave that. We're gonna leave that there. That's important too.
They're gonna get watch. They're gonna get Walgreens $2 watch.
That watch was purchased from Walgreens, courtesy of Dr. D's Nuts, our sponsor.
our fact that to do next, you like to stay.
If you need to find out where
to fill nuts in your mouth, then try.
Need to find the hammer. I might have lost all
the
hammer.
I'm getting interference from Brian now. Dr. D's nuts would like to say this surgery is brought to you by cream filled jalapeno nuts. If you like some hot cream filled nuts in your mouth, then try Dr. D's nuts cream filled jalapeno nuts. Well, they're the creamiest. It's jalapeno and that's it. I'm not changing the name. That's it. Cut them off.
Nope.
Dick cheese. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I'm so sorry. Dr. Jalapeno Natural. I'm so fucked up now. Dr. D. Nuts would like to say, our sponsor is...
Whoop.
We got new Dr. D. Nuts. Jalapeno Poppers. Made with the freshest cream from Dick Daly's Cheese Factory. So if you like some Jalapeno nuts in your mouth, then try Jalapeno cream filling nuts. And Dick Daly's is the finest dairy in the world. And poor Bob is losing all of his teeth. Oh, hand stroke cheese.
Hand strain.
What?
Hand strain.
Hand
strain.
Hand strain? That doesn't sound very good. I don't know if I want to kick them nuts in my mouth.
They're hand strained. Dr. D's nuts, hand strained.
We also got Dr. D's nuts, fuzzball cheese nuts. If you like something a little
the goal is to get all the patients' teeth out here. There we go.
I don't think they have patients with anybody. That's a D-Nuts is doing a quick commercial.
Our patient's losing a lot of blood. We need,
And Tim left. I told you Tim was going to leave.
Is he gone?
I couldn't hear y'all. Bob is all right. Bob did wake up and
say, "Bobby,
your average Kentucky Wildcat fan right there."
The fuck, yeah.
He's probably got a DVD too many.
Fuck the Wildcat. Fuck Duke.
No.
And don't forget to try Dr. D's nuts have some candy nuts though. Blue balls. Yes. If you like blue balls in your nuts, they're like Dr. D's nuts. New raspberry candy balls.
Yeah, that's what... I lost the tweezers here. Let's see what it
is. I don't know about you, Dr. D's.
Poor bag.
Poor Bob, if his family's got to leave confidence.
Oh, Bob's doing fine, currently. Bob's doing A-okay.
Bob is like, what the fuck is going
on? Bob is losing blood at the acceptable medical level. 6 milliliters per second. You don't want any more than that. Steady flow.
Oh, my Yankee don't look down.
Oh, whoa.
Poor Bob. Maybe Bob would like
these nuts. Yep, I needed
that. Maybe Bob would like these nuts.
Here's the tooth.
Bob, would you like these nuts in your mouth? Of course you would.
Yes, he would, nope.
I'm gonna play the devil song.
We don't need that.
It's got a Ouija board in it.
Oh.
Can you hear that beat? That beat you just heard came from the jungle. And what do we have, Dr. Bones, left from the jungle? Dr. Doe's Nuts, what do we have from the jungle?
We have Dr. Doe's Nuts Jungle Juice. Squeezed fresh from the fruit of the jungle.
And what kind of fruits are there?
We have various fruits. There's small fruits, large fruits. There's fruits that have not been, had the skin taken off of them yet.
I'm not sure if I want to try those fruits. I don't know which bottle that is, so I don't take it. That's what she said.
Yep, I keep letting them go.
If he's losing teeth, he's going to be dead before the surgery. You only need one more tooth.
You have to have one of each?
There you go. Put it in! This is the longest haul you... Ah, now you dropped everything! You got the tweezers and everything. And the tooth. You got the tooth, the five pillars. What kind of surgery are you doing going running down the hallway? I mean, really? If you keep going in and out of the hospital. That must be about 20 hospitals connected to each other. And that bottle's right there too. Dr. D's next to it. Before we have the brand new item you came out with. Ghost pepper nuts. If you like something really hot in your mouth, lady, try Dr. D's next ghost pepper. Is that any better? We also got barbecue nuts. If you like something really tangy in your mouth, then try Dr. D's Nuts barbecue nuts. Demon nuts?
Salt gathered by semen, and out of sea.
Yes. Demon fat, yes.
You can get your fresh semen salt. That is the same salt that is used in Dick's goat cheese. Get that wonderful creamy flavor.
And it's the hand thrust right out of the salt paper. How you get?
I forgot how you get the rest of his teeth. Oh no. Did somebody tell me? I gotta put all
and
these
don't forget about Dr. D's Nuts Jalapeno refill. Happy! Made by the freshest cheese from Dick's Farm. Dairy Farm. Well, I've got a new sponsor. He's not my nuts. With a feet on that hoop nut too, then. Poor Bob, his teeth are falling everywhere.
Oh, Bob swallowed that thing. We'll fish that out later.
Should we tell his wife that? Should we tell his wife how bad this is?
If you ever swallow a tooth, we recommend Dr. D's Nuts Dr. D's Nuts Ghost Pop.
Good work.
They are good for digestion.
You're right. And when you have Dr. D's Nuts Ghost Peppers, The truth is that's the only thing that'd be coming out of your ass. After your intestines will be flying up. And then you will need to see Dr. Beat for surgery. We're wondering if Dr. Beat will do surgery on people with their intestines hanging out of their ass.
Yes, I can perform any type of surgery. I'm a world-renowned surgeon. These are trial surgeries here. These are special procedures that have been cleared.
Yeah, we know, and Bob has been going through the tooth surgery 10 times in a row and has yet to get a tooth in his mouth.
Bob is going to do just fine.
No, he's not. He's only got 700 milliliters of blood left. How can you say that? You know what I say to that? Go fuck yourself. Oh, by the way, if anybody didn't notice by now, this broadcast is rated MA.
This broadcast is for mature audiences. For those of you staying up late for a full night.
Or for those mothers that don't know what their 10-year-olds are watching, shame on you. Especially those
if you're a single mother looking, Dr. D's not available.
Yes, Dr. D's nuts is available. If you go out with Dr. D's nuts, he'll give you a free sample of these nuts. And you can watch the Star Wars Dr. Go's Nuts Jungle Juice, made by the freshest fruits of the jungle. Now how can I say that straight? I can't even say my own damn shit straight.
Add them all. Okay, we're gonna try this again.
Poor Bob. He didn't make it. Man, he looks like a fucking beaver now. What the fuck did you do to him?
Well, apparently he looks like somebody at the Badgers.
Fuck you!
He's ready for a sure scary horn. He's ready
to we're Badger fans, not Beaver fans. Unless you ladies got a Beaver you want to share.
Oh my.
Dr. Bean nuts. We just don't like hairy Beaver.
Oh. Already. Already started off.
This surgery is brought to you by Dr. D's Nut Jalapeno Poppers. Made
that
by
was...
the fresh jalapeno
good.
Cheese from Dick Dairies. And we like to also have Dick Dairies. They're a sponsor of his on this show right now. Dr. Dick Dairy, where are you?
Oh, well.
We're restarting the surgery again because Dr. Those Nuts don't know what the fuck he's doing. He just spilt Dr. Those Nuts jungle juice all over the patient. Let the horror stain. What the fuck are you doing? That's the fifth time in a row you restarted the surgery in less than a minute. Can you perform one thing without fucking it up, please?
Fine.
We lost half the tools already. Bob, we want you to know we feel sorry for you. Tell me I feel sorry for you. My God, you're lacerating his face up with that thing. He's losing so much blood from you cutting his face up. You need two hands for this surgery.
I do.
Why don't you just fucking stop this goddamn surgery, bud?
I stopped bleeding first.
If I had a fucking doctor that did that kind of surgery to me, I'd fucking leave. I get up and leave. Yep, sorry, I'm out of here. What about waiting for his teeth to be knocked out? You're a special sponsor. That's your day, yes!
Dr. Dave Hunt's Jungle Juice. It's a healthy product, like a green shake. Brought to you from the jungles of Dr. Dave's Nuts and the fruits of the jungle. Just wash down the ice cold glass and get yourself some Dr. D's Nuts jalapeno poppers.
Yeah, Dr. D's Nuts jalapeno peppers are made by the finest cream cheese from Dick's Day. So if you like creamy nuts in your mouth, or creamy... Ah, fucking hell, I did it again!
You're doing fine.
Buy a box of these jalapeno poppers and just let them pop all over your mouth.
Well.
And if you like big nuts, then come over to that Dr. D's Nuts house. He'll show you some big nuts. A set of elephant balls. So they're just hanging around. Dr. Dalton, I thought they had the new Duke movie that's coming out. Why don't you tell us about that?
Tim, would you like to tell us about Dr. Dave's Nuts Fruit Smoothie?
No, you don't. Tim, would you like to tell us about your product? Smoothie? Yep, and you just smooth right off and you... You smooth like a goose. We can talk about Tim snoring. You fell asleep again. Sam! See? This is why I wanted to do my video first, and you're taking your whole goddamn name. I can't do it anymore, man. Thanks a lot. Now I gotta go to work early tomorrow. For 5 days in a row. Nope, I'm gonna be a bitch and complain that I gotta work 19 days in a row without a day off and fucking complain on Facebook and everything else. And Twitter.
There we go. He's getting his teeth removed here.
Ain't that right, Nash Attack girlfriend? I don't know your name. I can't remember shit.
Oh, that was
it. I don't know what's happening on the BG,
but... Uh-oh. Well, we need to find a green syringe fast for this patient to die. Good night, time. Come on. Need a green syringe, people.
That could be the criteria. So, go ahead for them.
Got a green syringe in place.
That's not all we said. Oops.
offer the name of the patient.
What is the name of our patient?
Oh.
And don't tell me it's Bob either.
Oh, we're careful.
Apple charm lollipop.
Okay.
And you ladies are welcome.
And we're back in business. Lollipop. We are back in business. Skippy, why don't you give us a word from our sponsor? We've had ghost peppers, we've had habanero peppers, what other type of these nuts can you get?
It's raining outside.
I need tweezers.
Dr. D and that doctor have a party mix. If you like these nuts, you like to mix a little check mixed up with Dr. D.
Dr.
D
has party mix.
There's a party.
Includes,
there's a party in there. There's a party of nuts in every bag. Hey, you might hate this. But if you don't like my nuts, Dr. D nuts will also like to take a quote from Fat Chop commercial. You're gonna love my nuts. Why don't we hear a click? Sour nuts. Okay. I got a commercial for you.
As you can tell, this is a very delicate procedure, grabbing a teeth out of it. Why it's taking so... Tim, you still there?
Okay, Dr. Beefnut's got something to say. When you eat his nuts, you're gonna love his nuts.
And Dr. D's nuts are sold very cheap. They're only $13.99 a pound. They're in season twice a year. You can. You can take them home and share them with the whole family.
What's a better way to have a family reunion than with a bag of D's nuts? The family size.
Dr. D's nuts go nicely with a bag of dicks. So if you're looking for a bag of gummy dicks, bag of gummy dicks and jalapeno poppers.
Gummy dicks? I never heard of gummy dicks.
This is true. You can get a bag of dicks.
Twitter won't let me log in.
Surgery is complete. Patient is fine. Look at that, everyone. Skippy. The surgery in the hallway, teeth surgery is complete. Now I move on to the ambulance.
Yeah. I took over my Sunday night broadcasting.
What was that, Mikey?
No, you heard me.
Hey, you got a broadcast now, Mikey? Need me to cancel the surgery?
I gave up.
You can cancel the surgery.
No, I'm not doing any more broadcasting here. Well, I'm done.
I'm going to try and play a cassette tape before we go start this next surgery. Might be a hidden trophy.
Maybe you get a trophy with playing with these nuts. This surgery would have been brought to you by these nuts, but fucking doctor got in the way. Ow! I broke my tooth.
I can fix that for you. I just did a tooth surgery. Come on down.
Fuck
I can
you.
Pencil you in about 15 minutes.
So you right back up. Number 45 and nuts. Charms Tootsie Roll Pops wants that fucking Tootsie Roll, not something hard as rock in there. Whatever I think it is to me becomes a tootsie roll to me. That's what she said. Whatever I suck today becomes a tootsie roll to me.
Throw some jams on in the station. Well, put a little so Skippy, how about if you put one of the cassettes in? It's like early 1990s garage metal that they play on the commercials for like infomercials. Yeah, I got that one already. Oh, this is the theme for the version, but it's like a rock version.
I'm sure Bob don't mind waiting while you're fucking around with the
equipment. Hey, I'm getting pumped up, okay? Reading notes. Making sure I can do this
right. Okay, I'm going into the gay room. I mean playroom.
I just started my surgery, Mikey.
Fuck your surgery. You can end it. All right, everybody. Got the D-nuts in the house, motherfuckers.
Duck these nuts.
And Tim fell asleep again. I didn't even start yet. I gotta get the playroom set up.
Whoa!
Everybody likes to play in the playroom.
Ooh, whoa! Wow, there's a lot of stuff going on around here.
Say goodbye to surgery. If everybody likes to play with minors. If you like to play with these nets, you can play with my nets.
We're gonna break the patient's ribs with the fire station.
You know, I wanted to play this and you're over there fucking around with surgery.
Oh, whoop.
Why are you doing the surgery now? Can I ask you one thing, Z? How many times does Bob have to have kidneys replaced?
Well, this is Bob's heart, so...
Well, Bob had just had a heart surgery. How many fucking times did he do the heart surgery?
As many times as I needed to save my patient.
Tim, where are you?
Oh, Mike, you want to tell everybody about your broadcast you're going to have? What's our show?
A bag of these nuts. Honestly, it's going to be a serious broadcast. It ain't going to be anything funny. For me? I ain't voting for that bitch. Why should I vote for her? I'm voting for Donald.
Well, that Trump. Worked out. The needle flew into the patient and came right back out.
I'm voting for Donald Trump. Yeah, what did Obama really do for us? Besides coming, I mean, I'm talking about for my country. Become the first black president.
I said, why are you asking the Canadian what Obama did?
Did you know that, I'm telling you, Pete, did you know that Obama's wife spent $1.2 million on a trip to Hawaii?
Do you know that George Bush is on vacation during Katrina?
And did you know that all fucking presidents go on vacation for the term? So it doesn't matter who you put in for president. Why? Because they don't do a fucking damn thing. Because the House takes over. Why have a president if the House is taking over the country? Didn't you know that, B?
Mm-hmm.
The Congress and the legislators, they all take over the fucking country. The president just sits there and makes it look like he's something good. He don't do shit. Bush didn't do shit either. He fucked up the country. Oh, let's start a war. It's not necessary. Bush Senior and Bush Junior should both be locked up for war crimes. Yes. We're starting on this.
That's a hell of a turn in discussion from Obama's vacation. Throwing that out
and
there.
And did you know that when the two towers fell, I still blame Bush and his people. Bullshit! They knew, where the fucking FBI knew, they knew about this was gonna happen.
Before we discuss politics, can we have a word from our sponsors?
No, go fuck you. They knew there was gonna be an attack on the Twin Towers. And the other thing is, did you know that the person that constructed that tower net? And they were working on the tower, said that there was something fucked up when that tower went down. If you watch it, went down on a slant.
Those of you watching, are you enjoying the broadcast? If so, their message in the comments below.
Yeah, well, if... Oh, fuck, we're broadcasting this shit, I forgot. Well, we'll take politics down this broadcast. But sponsor you by Dr. Beezus, Jalapeno Peanut. Let me eat Jalapeno Peanut. If you ladies like sawdust nuts in your mouth, then have a bag of peanuts. And also, if you like cream filled poppers in your mouth, then try Dr. Beezus, Jalapeno Nut. I mean, Jalapeno. Fucking A! Try Dr. D's Nuts, Jalapeno Maiden. Dick Stairs got cream filled in the mixed jalapeno. Fuck, Papa! If your ladies are lonely and you have nothing better to do,
wait till you get a hold of
Dr. D's Nuts. Maybe you try a bag of Dr. D's Nuts in your mouth. There will never be the same nuts in your mouth. I don't know. Oh, poor Paige. She wants to be on TV. Okay. She's got a 30 here. She's ready to play with a 50. Okay, her. She wants to play Sims, dude.
Whoop. That's bad.
And if you're drunk like Dr. Beezus, then you want to wash your nuts down with Dr. No Nut Jungle Juice, made by the finest fruits of the jungle. I thought I could do that straight, and I could do my own damn commercial straight. Oh, by the way, Dr. Beezus has another product. Dr. Beezus corn nuts. Crunchy corn nuts. cornhole. Yes. If you like cornhole the game, you love cornhole nuts.
Dr. Cornhole nuts.
The hole in the... Yeah, so they took a big hole in the nut. Oh, okay, I told them. If you like chicken,
I need to break this last rib.
Are you sure that went on this commercial when I was doing a straight commercial without fucking up?
Yes, sir.
Should I be on it? Right. I can't wait to see that tomorrow when we get it up. Nothing's wrong. Who's just scratching himself right now? You know, when do I get to do my video? Because Skippy's going to bed soon.
Oh, we're almost able to get him. We're going to save him next time.
Don't you work tomorrow? Oh, that's right, you're off tomorrow. Fucking A. I can't even remember. That's right, you worked it Saturday, so you get Monday off. Now, do you get time and a half for Saturday? So, you work Saturday, you get Monday off. Poor Paige. Paige misses me.
Oh.
She was by the window waiting for me all day, according to my mom. And when I came home, Paige was jumping all over me. Now he's gonna have treats in my bag. Well, Dr. G's nuts, Jalapeno Poppers, are made by the freshest cream of this day. And when you ladies want something creamy in your mouth, then try to buy the Dr. G's nuts poppers. Well, it's the creamiest poppers.
Made fresh with Dick's cheese.
Now, why you have to go fuck that up on me? And Dr. G's nuts have a limited edition. Barbecue nuts! If you like something sweet and hot, then you'll love barbecue nuts. Boring nuts. If you don't like the flavor. We had ranch flavor, but that didn't turn out very good. Dick's theory that made the milk for me. We kind of had curds in the milk. So that didn't work out. We had to kill them. We don't like that curd. We don't like curdy nuts. Oh, that's the thing I'd also like to introduce. Cheese balls! Like cheese and balls in your mouth later. Feel like that to me, that's cheese balls. These are the freshest cheese of this chili. The big cheese. That didn't go real well then. I think we're gonna drop this factory. What do you think, Dr. Goldnut? Dr. B, how's your patient?
Patient's doing well so far, just need to get these. Need some fancy medical terms. I'll take the anterior left breast bone out and connect it to the posterior.
Hey, Dr. B, go fuck yourself. You're not in medical care. And by the way, Dr. B Pete's operation is greater than me. For those parents who left your kids up at this time of the night, shame on you. Put your kids up to bed. My nurse Kate would like to know if she needs some help with Dr. B. She's a wonderful nurse and she does a wonderful job helping you out. She'll hand you all your tools when you need them. No, she quit. She got a hold of something. She blew a hold of her ass. She started farting. Fireballs came out of her.
Oh my! I wasn't aware of that. It's a factor. I'm only a doctor, so.
Yes, do you know the vet? Dr. Beat the veterinarian? Hey, they should have a veterinarian. They should have a veterinarian simulator game. Level 45 abuse. Hey. Would that be level 45 of these nuts? It's raining out. Again. Well, Mike PSN Indus, or whatever the fuck my name is gonna do a Ustream broadcast in about 10 minutes, whether you finish your fucking surgery or not. And it'll be brought to you by Dr. Jesus Jalapeno Nuts.
They will be.
If you like something spicy in your mouth, then you need a bag of jalapeno nuts. Jalapeno!
And after, if this surgery is not complete, if we don't complete the surgery, we'll switch over to the broadcast. If we do complete surgery, we'll still not switch over. Regardless.
And if you don't finish the surgery, you're going to be knocked out completely, and you're going to do the surgery myself. Brain surgery. That's why I have a bag of Max Cavino gelato. And if you two would like to see what I'm doing on my video, you two, you and Jeffy, you and Brian are welcome to watch this video. Just don't forget to try a bag of doctors. These nuts, gelato pastas. Made by the finest cream cheese of six areas.
You have a Philadelphia version as well, don't you?
No, we can't do that because I'll get a lawsuit on me. Because I don't have their permission to use their cream cheese.
Because like any representatives from Philadelphia cream cheese are in on this broadcast. We apologize.
It's your fault. Now I'm going to have a lawsuit on me. We're using Dick's Dairy cream cheese. Get it right, damn it. But that Dick's Dairy did broadcast and then be broadcasted.
Broadcast would not be possible without Dick's Dairy.
And jungle juice, Bob. I'll be back.
I don't know, I haven't figured that out. Oh. Mike, would you like to inform Gaming Boy of our sponsors? If you'd like to try it.
Yes, this broadcast is brought to you by Dr. D's Nut Jalapeno Poppers, made by the finest cheese from Dick's Dairy. If you like cheesy poppers in your mouth, then you like Dr. D's Nut Cream Cheese-Filled Poppers. It's not jalapeno, it's jalapeno. Get it right there, boy. Oh. Jalapeno.
Oh, that's a bad heart. Oh, somebody in the street can have that. See, we even donate our old organs to those in need.
But what about Bobby? He's dying on the... You're doing a bad job, and he just got hit over the head with a fire extinguisher. Poor Bob. He's gonna need brain surgery.
Bob is.
No,
yes, sir.
Bob is ready to fly out the back of the ambulance. Poor Bob.
Poor Bob.
Well, when you guys are done, I will be doing a.
Good, Mike.
I will be doing a lot. I will be doing a live streaming of my MGC collection. Are you done?
Well, to let everybody know what you'll be streaming on there, Mikey, so they can watch. We're gonna finish
I just said it, but I bought on MGC. And I can say it now, it's too much.
Well, no, tell them what the hell your screen name is, dumbass.
Oh, the screen name?
Yeah, what you're broadcasting under.
Here, I'm gonna post it right now.
PSN, or whatever it is. Yeah, tell them what your AOL screen name is. We'll go back to the early 90s. Early
2000s. Oh, Ustream? Oh, shit, I don't even know my Ustream name.
What's your screen name?
PSN
screen
name.
Screen name for Ustream? Oh, let me find it. It's here somewhere. I'm on it in the middle of it. I might not even remember. Shit.
How do you forget your screen name?
So you stream, I don't use it. I'm not just up around here. Oh, shit. I know I have a... I wish I was in Dixie. Hooray, hooray, where I can get these nice and look
good. Oh man, I'm going down.
Like she said, I'm going down. Like she said, it's going down.
Well, Mike is looking. We're gonna listen to see what.
Well, I can't find my damn YouTube thing either here. I might have lost the damn card.
Little surgery soundtrack there.
Oh, super badass, my friend.
Well, I can't find it. I got Skype. I got Facebook. I got Twitter. I got Twitch TV. I got YouTube and I can't find it. I got Google. I can't find it. I don't believe it. Fuck, I can't find it. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. I got everything but you stream.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it is unbelievable.
Well, what programming on the stream? Like Playroom?
Well, hold on. I'm gonna be streaming it on Ustream because that's the only one I can do. God damn it. I don't even know what my name is.
He got a bunch of stuff from the MGC Gaming Conference.
I don't know what my name is. Oh, here it is. My Ustream name. Which one is it? It's either Mike PSN 08 or Mike PSN 08X.
So remember, PSN 08. And if you can't find it, it's Mike PSN 08 and...
If you're streaming from the computer, only.
You can search for Mike PSN 08 on PlayStation Live. Search.
And it will be broadcast publicly. So we're going to go back in the slave room.
And before we terminate this broadcast, I'd like to have one last word from our sponsor.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm drinking
Dr. Doe's Nuts Jungle Juice. Fresh from the fruits of the jungle.
No. Fuck the jungle. Uh-oh.
Oh,
I gotta change the feel. I don't want this whole room.
Alright, Mike. Let's terminate this broadcast, and we're gonna go view Mike's broadcast.
I got.
So be sure to join us on Mike PSN 08's live broadcast.